actually have an audience. We get to play music for live people. It's very, very exciting. Thank you for coming. Glad to have you here. We have quite a handful of new people in the group this year, which is very exciting. That, of course, was A Lovely March by Henry Fillmore. And the next piece by William Grant Still is basically, William Grant Still is a very significant composer, one of the very first African Americans in many different fields. I think some of you maybe picked up program notes and talks more about him, but he was the first of many things to do as an African American. And this piece is just, it's a little bit quirky. It's got five different movements, and each movement is sort of a caricature of a child that went to school in a small schoolhouse, kind of the early American one-room schoolhouse kind of thing. So the first movement is called The Little Conqueror, and this is like a little boy who, you know, wants to be in the military, wants to be a general. The second movement is about an Egyptian princess, and she's just a little girl who pretends she's the daughter of a pharaoh. And the third movement is called Captain Kidd Jr., and this is just like a surly boy. It's very aggressive, so it's like a little boy, maybe like he's looking for a fight or something. The fourth movement is called Colleen Bawn, and this is about, it's a lovely, really gentle movement. It's supposed to be about the prettiest girl in school. And the last movement is called Petey, and it's just about a fun, lively little boy.
Thank you.
piece is by Dwayne Milne, another African-American composer. He is a much younger guy, kind of a newer upcoming composer. This is a piece he wrote called American Hymn Song. So this is based on kind of his experience in church, and all four movements are each based on a traditional hymn, so you might recognize some of the melodies. The way he presents it is maybe not so traditional, but you might recognize the melodies.
Thank you.
The melody also is one of my favorite melodies. You'll recognize it. You might know the melody as Danny Boy, but the melody actually goes further back than that. It's Londonderry air, and before they made up the words Danny Boy, this melody actually existed long before that. So this is a really gorgeous arrangement of this by Percy Grainger.
Thank you.
This last piece we're going to play, it features our clarinet instructor, Dr. Kelly Osterman, and the piece is by Artie Shaw. Dr. Artie Shaw is a famous jazz clarinetist, and this is it's jazz, so it's kind of fun to do that with the wind ensemble, with the concert band, so we worked a lot on like our jazz articulation and things, getting that down, so we had a really good time with it, and Kelly sounds amazing, so please welcome Kelly Osterman.
Thank you. the city.